So we're talking today about offensive production and how we've been very fortunate at Tennessee Tech to have one of the finest offenses in the country. And, you know, one of the major keys to that is number one, we've been able to recruit great talent, great players, and young men that really understand how to hit. And so, we, you know, it's more on them than it is about us as coaches. But some of the things we do implement at Tennessee Tech that I learned actually when I went to school here at the University of Kentucky is the quality at bat system. Seven parts to the quality at bat. Baseball people kind of get this, I guess. I maybe don't need to go into it. But moving runners, you know, having just having quality bats, seven-plus pitch at bats, even if you strike out, lining out, even if it's not a hit, those types of things. And then ranking our guys every day in those categories of quality at bats, ranking them every week, and then carrying it over throughout the year and year to year to year to see how guys progress. So it makes guys, young men, competitive and want to turn in quality at bats where even an out becomes productive. Some other things we've done besides talent and quality at bat within our system is just making sure young men have a plan when they go to the plate, understand their plan, have it so ingrained when they get to the plate that they're basically on autopilot. They're not thinking when they're up there. They're just up there on autopilot ready to rip the baseball hard and just use that plan to their best of their ability. When you have a plan, you've got a shot. So our guys understand that they have a plan. And one of the other main contributors, the fourth part from an offensive perspective, would just be the confidence that we ask our guys to play with. Having a belief system in themselves is just so vital. And, you know, all the preparation and mental imagery and personal development and working forearms and hand strength and all the practice prep that goes into that, our young men are very confident. And when you put that with their God-given abilities, it leads to good offensive production.